discontentment over candidature has become a major headache for the BJP. The party continues to struggle to convince their leaders, miffed with the party's ticket distribution policies. After Jaswant Singh's threat to quit the party, now a four-time BJP MP, Lal Muni Chaubey, expresses his displeasure for being denied the ticket of his choice. Chaubey has questioned the party's decision of choosing someone else for the candidature of Buxar over him.
As the countdown to the national election begins, BJP is struggling to keep its loyals on board. After Jaswant Singh's open dare to contest as an independent,
assumption is that they shall form the government and offer me some throttle, they can keep it for themselves.
BJP's four-time MP from Bihar, Lal Muni Chaubey, is all set to fight it out solo, just days after he was denied a ticket from Buxar.
भागलपुर के रहने वाले हैं, बक्सर में उनका क्या जनाधार है? इलाहाबाद में इनको वोट मिलेगा कि नहीं?
यही तो मैं कह रहा हूँ, किसी को कह रहा हूँ, सनी को नहीं कह रहा हूँ, किसी को मैं कह रहा हूँ कि जो यहाँ रहा ही नहीं, जो उसका कुछ वजूद नहीं.
Even though Lal Muni Chaubey has been contesting from Buxar since 1996, the party has chosen the former state health minister Ashwini Kumar Chaubey for the seat.
Dissent seems to be the biggest headache for the Bharatiya Janata Party this Lok Sabha elections, and the list of those upset within the party seems to be growing longer by the day. This time, trouble is brewing in Bihar and Uttar Pradesh, where Lal Muni Chaubey and Sri Prakash Mani are set to defy the party line.
While the Bihar leaders insist that seniors are being neglected in the BJP, the party is downplaying the dissent.
Party ke saath aage bhi hum logon ke saath chalenge, party ke daire se bahar शायद नहीं जाएंगे और उनके सम्मान की चिंता पूरी भारतीय जनता पार्टी परिवार कर रही है, करेगी.
As the divide in the party over tickets grows, can the BJP set its house in order before the Lok Sabha elections? Bureau Report, Times Now.